91.3 Singapore's Hottest Hits, The Married Men, here with mind reader Ferris Yao.
So the second person that catches this, would you please come on stage and help me out? I'm just gonna just randomly be ready to catch anyone. Just catch. Throw it behind you, okay? Just throw it behind you. Just on the count of three. Okay, that's fine. I would say, hey, lady, yeah. Come on stage.
It's very different, it's very intelligent.
Yeah, yeah.
It doesn't feel like trickery.
Okay.
The show was great, it's amazing.
It's a screw with your minds. Just, I'm curious, how many of you with a show of hands have ever had your mind screwed with before?
Yeah.
Not as many as I thought. I'm gonna ask you the same question, but I'm going to use different words. How many of you have ever been in a relationship before?
Really, I congratulate you. It was fantastic. I take my hat off to you.
You know, this is very mysterious. You're very, very good at what you do. You're wonderful.
I'm going to ask you again, I'm not sure about you. You're a really good liar. Do you have a $100 bill?
Yes.
Do you have a $100 bill?
Yes.
Is it in your right hand?
Yes.
I believe it's in your left hand.
Amazing. He can read their minds.
Yes. Don't say anything out. What was the word you were thinking of?
Cash.
I think Ferris is great, you know? Next time I should have you in my management, you know, corporation function. Definitely. It's a must.
From what we know from here, you know these people, we know that Ferris doesn't know any of them. And still, everything was spot on. So it's amazing.
Can you do this in public?
Yes.
Yeah, you can do it in public. Can you do this maybe in the car? Have you done it in the car? Have you on an airplane maybe?
Yeah,
exactly. Okay.
Okay, I just asked one of you. You tell me please raise your left hand. Could you indicate how many times you felt me touch you? Could you point to where you felt me touch you? Okay, I'm gonna count to five, you can open your eyes. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Eyes open wide awake. The truth is, I touched him and you felt it. I didn't touch you at all. Ask anybody here. I didn't touch you at all.
I think that you are absolutely talented. I want your card. I want more people to know who you are. And I think that you deserve nationwide. That we're in this nation, publicity. This is
very good. Perfect. Super. Thank you.
Unbelievable.
Thank you so much.
Unbelievable.